I don't like the sound of that.
Just head up the hill! Look for the large gate!
Warn me about the wolves, Doctor.
Lara's having a crisis of confidence, so for her sake, I'll keep up a happy face. But something about this expedition has been making me nervous. I have butterflies in my stomach. I can't do that now. This might work as a ramp. There's got to be a way to raise it up higher. One more should do it. Did it. These no actors could tilt their heads up and down to make the rigid mask express different emotions. Thank you.
another shrine. Who are they worshipping?
Whitman is such a drama queen. I can't believe the hissy fit he threw during the filler shoot. I mean, this is his job, right? It's not like he's offering anything to the actual research part of this expedition. Once we find Yamatai and the cameras are rolling, he'll...
This mask was used in the traditional Japanese no theater. I think it represents a demon, or oni.
There's a price tag. Looks like this one is a replica. Lara Croft, an archaeologist from the Endurance, shipwrecked on an island in the Dragon's Triangle, east of Japan. This place is incredible. I've seen wrecks here that could date back centuries. We weren't the first, and I know we're not alone. Something isn't right about this place. If I don't get off this island, maybe someone will eventually find this.
These are fascinating.
I've seen these before. They must be ritualistic.
This female image is particularly interesting.
Looks like it was made quite recently.
It's by those islanders, no doubt. Judging by the wrecks out there, they were once like us. Survivors. Remarkable.
Yes, well, let's hope we don't become murderers, too.
See if you can work the other one.
Missing.
Together.
Oh, shit. It won't take the force. I'll have to find something sturdier to turn it with.
Must be something around here we can use. Incredible.
Let's see if I can fix this axe.
Darling, think. Think before filing those papers. I've sunk the last of my fortune into this expedition, but it's all going to come back tenfold. If you divorce me now, you won't see a penny of it.
Solar imagery. Some kind of sun worship?
Should do it.
Why would survivors turn to worshipping an ancient Japanese sun goddess? Curious.
All right, Laura. Shall we give it a go, then?
Let's do this, Doctor.
Whenever you're ready.
Symbols, it could be the Sun Queen.
Himiko? Are you sure you're not channeling Sam, Dr. Whitman?
Well, there's no doubt. Himiko had power. Some say shamanistic, elemental.
A woman wields that much power, and sooner or later it gets called witchcraft.
We shouldn't discount anything, even what may seem to us irrational. We still have much to learn about the world.
You sound like my father.
It could be one hell of a story, Laura.
Not if we don't live to tell it.